Our next one is our window upstairs, our master bedroom windows. Let's see if we can locate that one. Okay, this is our window up. Okay, so we've got our zone 10, and this one happens to have come loose when we pulled all our wires out originally. So we're going to show you here. We're going to take one of our connectors. These are our two separate loops. Zone 10 is our master bedroom windows. There's two of the windows. And because our original installation or original installer home run each contact, we're going to run them in series. So we're going to match black and red. Crimp that down. So now we're left with a red and then our old resistor, which we're going to cut off. Strip the wire. And this is going to be our first zone double. We're going to take our 6.2K resistor, land it in series along with our black wire. And then crimp it down. Okay, that's connected. And this is the tricky part. So we've got our 8 zones. We've run out of zones on the panel. You can add a 4219 zone expansion board if you would like. Or you're going to zone double, which is what we've been setting up for. So zone 2 is also going to be zone 10. Our zone 2 is already connected with our low 3K resistor. So all we do is run our zones in parallel using the same existing zones. So our zone 2 was a ground and a Z2. So we're going to slide this resistor up in parallel along with our zone 2 resistor. They both fit underneath, screw it down, and then we take our positive side, and where we only had one wire for each positive, we're now going to land a second positive wire. So we've just added zone 10 in there along with zone 2, and when the master bedroom windows go off, the system will see that the 6.2 resistor value changed, know that it was that zone. So it's a handy way to be able to use additional zones on the panel. So we've got zone 10. Now we've got zone 11, which is labeled bath up, which is this one. Cut off our resistor. Strip our wire. Connect our black wire to our 6.2K resistor. Crimp it down. And same idea as before. Wires, terminals are starting to fill up here, but we've got zone 3 is now going to be our zone 12 also. We've already got two resistors under the GND because we shared a resistor with 4. So we're going to actually have a total of 4 in there now. Right now it's 3. That'll be our third. And we're going to share the Z3, and we're going to run zone 12 in parallel. Oops, 3 came out. That's okay. We're just going to push them back both up in parallel. Oops. Getting a little trickier here as we get more wires. It's got to be a little more dexterous. Got it under there. screw it down nice and tight. So you can see, well, maybe you can't, but there are three resistors under there. One for zone 3, one for zone 4, and now one for zone 12. Zone 13 is our bedroom. Did I skip something? Zone 12 is what we're on.